Hello, it's Throwback Monday on Makente Comedy. Please enjoy this one.
My name is Chukwemeka, and I want to tell you a story. Atubuki used to live in our yard, and she liked cooking in the compound. I personally think it's not safe, but what do I know? I'm just a kid. Someone has stolen a pot of soup.
Who carried my pot of soup? Eh? Who carried my pot of soup? Neighbors, neighbors, everybody come out. Who carried my pot of soup? If you know you're the one that carried my pot of soup, come and return it back. Who carried my pot of soup now?
What is happening?
Can you imagine? I went inside to go and get her to carry my pot of soup. I can't find it again. The soup, the pot, I can't find anyone.
In this compound?
What kind of stupid tiffin is this in this compound now?
Hey, Jesus.
Neighbor, what's that in your hand?
Gary?
Did you cook soup?
So what are you insinuating? That I'm the person that took the pot of soup, Abby?
No, I'm just asking, no.
In this compound? Is the soup done before they tiff it? Because so, give me.
The next day, Auntie Buki was frying eggs, and she was very vigilant. And there was no one in the compound. Well, except me, and I was playing.
Hey! Hey! They have done it again! Hey! They have done it again! They have done it again! They even quenched my fire. They have done it again. Who took my egg? Jesus. Hey. Who did this now? Who did this? Who did this thing? Everybody come out. I won't take this. Chukwemeka. Who took my egg and my fry pan?
I don't know. It's not me. I was up playing.
Hey. Hey. They have killed me in this compound. Everybody come out. Oh. Come out. Come out. Come out.
Again?
It has happened again. Oh. They took the egg. They took the fry pan.
What kind of compound is this now?
Who took my egg and the fry pan? I can't take this. I can't take it.
Why won't somebody rest in this compound?
What kind of compound is this?
But how can we be doing this to ourselves here now?
I think we should call police, so. Cause this thing has to stop.
This thing is getting out of hand, though.
Now,
Abby, is this spirit that is coming to this compound to take the food?
Yes. Maybe it's a spirit.
This is the only food I have to eat this afternoon.
She doesn't know who is to take her food. Our yard people don't know. Neither do I. And one day, Auntie Buki decided to stay outside and catch the spirit that used to thief her food. She brought all her ingredients outside so that she won't go inside.
Now that all my ingredients are here, let me see that person that will come and collect my pot of food. Even when this food is done, I will eat it here. I'm not going inside. I won't go inside.
No, stop! It's okay. Stop adding pepper. I don't eat too much pepper.
Hey! Look at the uncle that is the chief pot of soup. Now pass! Now you have seen the teeth. Let me go watch my cartoon. See you next time.
I hope you enjoyed that Throwback Monday video on Makenje Comedy. See you next Friday. See you next Friday. Please subscribe to this channel. I'm begging you no more. God, please subscribe to this channel. Subscribe to this channel. Please. We love you. See you next Friday.